app Slugbot project, which was funded following a successful bid to the iUK Smart Call, has seen the development of an autonomous slug monitoring and biomolluscicide treatment system. The project is a collaboration with agricultural robotics startup Small Robot Company and CHAP partner Rothamsted Research. CHAP's involvement is being led by Dr. Jenna Ross OBE, CHAP's very own slug queen, who is working alongside Dr. Tom Ashfield at our digital phenotyping laboratory. Much like sister project SprayBot, the challenge is to see a reduction of the use of biomolluscicide by identifying the location of slugs within oilseed rape crops, allowing precision application of a biomolluscicide to the slug rather than having to treat the whole crop. This optimization of the use of a biological molluscicide with a precision application will also reduce the cost of the treatment for farmers and agronomists. The project delivered a robotic platform with front-mounted cameras to identify the precise location of slugs in the oilseed rape crop, to allow a second robot with a spray boom to apply the biomolluscicide directly to the slug. The experience of CHAP in leading and managing such collaborative projects has allowed the project to run within budget and on time and deal with issues experienced, such as an initial partner having to withdraw when taken over by a non-UK enterprise. CHAP reacted swiftly and in an agile manner to ensure the project wasn't impacted too adversely.
I'm Sarah from Small Robot Company. We've worked with CHAP successfully now on several projects and we have been really impressed, in particular by the in-depth knowledge and scientific expertise they've been able to introduce us to, the excellent research facilities and the rigorous project management.